as a rookie, what are you going to say? So yeah. He's doing a great job, though. And another one for the set. We're going to five. But here we go. We're going to see what happens.
Elcock serve. Passed up by Edgar. Tight to the net. Schubert goes outside to Kinsella. And she's blocked there by Kierley Abbott.
Should be fine. Quillen Oswald grabs a clearing attempt there. Tries to work in the front. Sharman works there for Zacharias, who scores. Oh, man. Zacharias just somehow knows how to get it past Alec Anderson.
Zacharias is doing pretty well so far today. She hasn't been able to put one in. Zacharias comes in fast on the far side. Makes a nice move, and she has Anderson by the move. Campbell again comes in on the left. All three of them coming left. She cuts it back into the middle. Campbell makes a nice couple moves, and Rachel Dix saves it and just keeps it out, and that'll do it.